As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can